श्री राम जय हनुमान, जय श्री राम जय हनुमान।
25th January 1987 रामायण। Ram Bhakt Ramanand Sagar was born to rewrite Ramayana for the electronic medium. A series of events all point out to confirm the celestial prophecy. In 1942, at the age of 25 years, the making of Ramayana was predicted by the Chopra family Kashmiri mystic Tantric Pandit Nityananji. Film producer Mr. Mola, on reading Ramanand Sagar's astrological horoscope chart, Patri, was sure that Ramanand Sagar will make a spiritual awakening through the medium of cinema. In 1976, Mr. Mola launched Yogeshwar Shri Krishna to be directed by Ramanand Sagar, starring Shashi Kapoor as Krishna. BJP Supremo Shri L.K. Advani gave the Muhurat clap shot. The only wrong calculation he made in his prediction was that Ramanand Sagar had to make Ramayana for TV instead of Shri Krishna for cinema. Again in 1970, Ramanand Sagar had divine Kripa Darshan of Mahavatar Babaji at Kamakhya Temple, Guwahati, Assam. The reason for this was very uncanny, unusual meeting between a highly spiritually involved soul like Babaji and a commercial filmmaker like Ramanand Sagar by Swami Ramanuj Saraswati, an atomic nuclear scientist turned spiritual seeker sadhu. The unbelievable incidence is elaborated in chapter 6 of these memoirs. The reason for blessing of Mahavatar Babaji was to give Ramanand Sagar the awakening, the blessings to fulfill the divine yojana, the divine planning to bring back the tenements and idealism of Ramayana back to a decaying society through the medium of mass communication of television. Born as Chandramouli and in Namkaran Sanskar named Ramanand, by itself was a divine pointer to the making of Ramayana. Again named Ram Anand and married to Leelavati, the Sandhi joining of which reads as Ram Leela, the divine play of Ram. Incidentally, it was Chandramouli, Shiv Bhagwan, who first narrated the Pavan Katha of Ramayana, the holy story of Shri Ram to Ma Parvati, with Kak Bushundi, the king of crows, the saint crow, listening. Many more off and on pointers in Ramanand Sagar's life defined his journey, born to make Ramayana. Imagine the birth of cow at Sagar Villa to bless him could have been one of the reasons. Jai Shri Ram.
Jai Shri Ram, Jai Hanuman. Jai Shri Ram, Jai Hanuman. Jai Shri Ram, Jai Hanuman, Jai Shri Ram.